the fact remains that there are rumors. I asked the honorable member of the House sitting with me here. I asked him earlier on about rumors of impeachment from the members of the House who seemingly belong to your faction.
There is no rumor, there is no atom of truth about impeachment process on the governor. I have said it time with that number that there is no plan whatsoever to impeach the government. I have said it that the my Lord executive is here to assist the governor to make sure that the resources of this state goes around. And again, the rumor is being peddled by the assembly members who are only using that to make us cry. When they sent up those rumors, the governor settles them. There is nobody, there is no atom of truth. I have split out that number and I start to be investigated.
All right, Mr. Ogwa, just before we allow you go, you talked about some allegations, some of the points you're making. They seem to be very strong. Are you very sure of some of these things that you're talking about Mr. Amaechi? Because some people in the state, what can you say about the performance of Mr. Amaechi?
And I stand to defend it any day, any time. Most of the problem we're having in this state is caused by the Speaker of the House of Assembly, the majority leader, and most of them, especially the legislators, who submit most of all these rumors and submit money from the state government. That's the only way they are enjoying the process of this state.